Tuinga, you saw it from that couple there. Couples now need 20% of a deposit. Now, in Auckland, where the average price is $650,000, that means they'd need to stump up with $130,000 on an average price in Auckland. I mean, that is just out of reach, isn't it?
No, it's not out of reach. And the point to make
not
is...
Not out of reach?
Well, I mean, are you out of touch? Sam, not for you.
No, seriously.